What is good, Ape Nation? It's Stock J back with another video, and in this one I'm going to be talking about the one and only AMC stock, what you should be looking out for the future. I'm also going to do some in-depth technical analysis and give you guys my price prediction for tomorrow based off what the charts are showing and based off what the data is suggesting. I'm also going to break down some important information involving AMC and a very big filing report that just came out that will affect AMC and the current shareholders. Now, before I break anything down, before I get into any more details about AMC and what my price prediction is, I got to mention a couple of things before starting real quick. Firstly, I'm not a financial planner. Don't take any of this as financial advice whatsoever. And also, if you guys can, please smash the like button if you want to see more videos like this. Not only benefits me, it benefits the entire Ape community as a whole. And the last things, if you guys can, please check out the Moomoo link down below in the description. If you sign up for Moomoo with the link down below and deposit $100 into the account, you're guaranteed up to 15 free stocks, each worth $2,000. And the best part is any of these 15 free stocks could be a free AMC share, a free Tesla share, or a mix of all of them. It's a limited time offer. Offer ends in just 4 days. Check it out before they run out. With that out of the way, let's get on with the video. So looking at AMC, we're actually coming down pretty hard right now. We just broke below $7 and we are about to close very, very soon. Now, seeing the AMC share price right over here makes me actually want to talk about what could end up happening in the future. Now, in my previous videos, guys, I mentioned I did think we could get a slight bounce in the markets, at least for today. We did get a slight bounce in the beginning. If you look at SPY, we started to push up. AMC was pushing up as well. But then after that, we got a big rejection. Both of them are just coming down pretty hard. And the shorts, what they're doing is they're shorting the SPY pretty hard as well. And then they're simultaneously shorting AMC and other ETFs to bring it down very hard. And AMC is down almost 14% right now. Huge, huge, huge hit. Now, Ape actually was pushing up for some time, but now Ape is starting to come down a bit as well. So you could see that both of them are taking a bit of a hit because of manipulation and other factors like that. Now, when we look at the data right here, you will notice something interesting about AMC. Right now, when you look at the price comparison between AMC and SPY, very similar downtrend on both of them, at least over the last couple of weeks. And if you look at the price pairs ratio, it's actually dropping as of right now. This is an indication that AMC is taking a big hit. And AMC is very sensitive now compared to before. Now, if you look at previous levels of volume, big, big, big banks are still saying sell AMC, this and that. And the thing about this AMC play is it's not just about making money. We know that eventually shorts will likely cover, or when the market recovers, AMC will recover with it. So I'm not worried or like fooled by the share price. We've been at prices lower than this before, because remember, AMC plus Ape, that gives you about almost 7 plus 3.6. That's over $10 between the both of them. We were lower than this before. But for people right now, it is pretty hard to see our favorite stocks coming down pretty hard like this. Now, I would honestly look at this as a very good buying opportunity. I don't see AMC getting delisted like how some people are just worried about. So for the future, what I still see happening is there is a lot of tension about what's happening to SPY right now. For SPY and the overall market, it does look like we could see a lot more downside over the next couple of months after everything we're seeing with the Fed that's going on. The Fed is continuing to raise the rates and being very, very hawkish, and the market just does not like that. So we are seeing many, many people see lots of blood in their portfolios. As a result of this, the SPY may see new lows. I'm not going to say it's going to happen like next week, but sometime during this year, maybe after midterms, maybe by like mid-November to December, we could see the SPY go to new lows, guys. And during that time, if that does not trigger the AMC short squeeze, right, if that's not the thing that causes AMC to squeeze, AMC could come down even lower during a time like that. I know it's very hard for people, very uncomfortable to hear that. I understand everything, but you have to remember, we're in this play not just to continue to hold until we see that big squeeze event, but we're also in this play because we know that we're standing up to something that's been hurting the markets for so long. We're standing up against manipulation and we're not quitting. So for AMC, here's what I'm essentially seeing that's happening to the share price. We're entering a downtrend. The next key zone is that 6.5 zone, 6.5 to 6.6. I could see AMC retest that very, very soon. And if AMC breaks below that, then 6 flat is on the table. Now, one thing that's very important to note is when you look at the daily, let me just close some of these indicators. I want to make something very clear, and that is looking at the chart, Before the big run that we got in August, AMC came down to about $5.96. So I do think it's very possible for AMC to retest this zone very, very soon. And I'm hoping for a bounce in the fives. Now, AMC could go even lower if they continue to short it even harder than the overall market. So be prepared for that 5.9 to 5.5 level. Now, I'm not saying it's going to just stay there forever because I'm anticipating a nice bounce off that. But overall, the trend is still, excuse me, it's still looking more bearish, to be as honest with everyone. So closing these indicators, RSI is still, it's very oversold overall. If you look at the MACD, we still have bearish momentum. Our MOM, same thing. Everything is still pointing in that same direction, guys, that we're not really in that true reversal trend just yet. But one thing that we noticed is the fact that I'm sure you guys noticed this right here. When AMC was tumbling before the big run in January, AMC did come tumbling down, but we had a formation like this. And I do see a similarity right here. Let me just show you how similar I'm starting to see this as. So what I could do is, and this is right before I give you guys my prediction, see this right here. This is resembling, let me see, this right here. So now my question is, all right, so we are seeing this trend. Are we like coming down? Are we making this move right here before a big bounce? Or are we going to come down, push up a bit, then come down even lower? And it does seem like either of those are very possible. So what this is suggesting is, if you're looking at this from like a fractal standpoint, AMC might push up with the market a bit. It might come down relatively soon. We could see AMC come down even harder to the fives, maybe the 5.96 range. But I think a lot of buyers will step in at the fives. I'm hoping that that can really help us, especially as institutions start to pile in. Then after that, maybe we could get a big reversal, a big move like this. The question is, could a dilution be the catalyst for that? Because AMC has filed in their current filing report for an 8K dilution. So this means that APE might get diluted relatively soon. I will break this down tomorrow in more details. But we could see right now, this could be very big for the share price because typically during dilutions, when they come, we initially get a big spike in the share price followed by a kind of like a sell-off later on. But if this happens to APE, this could actually be good. Now, it is bad since APE is at a low price, but what's good is if AMC is raising more money, they're going to refinance their debt, they're going to raise more funds to improve the fundamentals. That could be good for the long term for AMC and APE as well. So with that said, guys, what am I seeing AMC doing for tomorrow? Well, overall, guys, the trend is not looking that good on SPY. Let me just show you what SPY is doing. We're continuing to sell off really hard. I want to see a bounce, to be honest with everyone. I'm hoping that we do get a slight bounce soon. SPY pushes back up here. But right now, it just looks like the overall trend looks pretty bearish. People are just panicking. They're very scared. And for AMC, if you look at it, that would bring AMC down too. So where may AMC retrace to tomorrow if we do continue to come down? I'm hoping we get a bit of a bounce after like such a huge red day. As you guys can notice, when we have these like big red days, we push up. Another couple of red days, another push up, followed by more red. So what I'm gonna watch for tomorrow is a bit of a push up to about $7. We're gonna have resistance right there. 7.5 is also strong resistance. That could be the peak for tomorrow, followed by another big rejection. I wouldn't be surprised, guys, if we see AMC at 6.5 tomorrow. 6.5 can be retested. We break below that, the low sixes could come very soon, guys. I know it's very unfortunate, very uncomfortable for lots of people. So please note you have to do what you have to do. But I'm actually going to be loading the boat at these dips. I'm very excited. I'm very ready to do it. I've been waiting for this moment. I stopped buying AMC like at these levels. I haven't been buying much, but I really see, and I actually saw the potential for it to come down pretty hard with the markets. So I'm ready to start buying these dips, guys. I'm not scared at all. I'm not worried. I know AMC will make a comeback. I have faith in the company. I have faith, so I'm not quitting. And that's not financial advice, by the way. I just wanted to make that clear. So AMC is likely going to see more downside, unfortunately. I'm not worried. I'm buying the dips. You could do that too if you want. It's your money, but please note the risks of doing that, considering everything that happened. We've seen this thing come down, and more downside could come afterwards. But to me personally, I don't really mind it. I'm not quitting. I'm not giving up and I believe in this company. So thank you all for listening. Have a great rest of the day. I'll make another video about the potential dilution later on. So take care, remain calm, cool, and collected, and I'll see you guys in the next one. AMC to the moon, because the long-term future is bright, and peace out.